Beautiful morning. I'm meeting Martha. We are gonna ride, I guess, Las Virgenes? No. Down. We are gonna ride down Las Virgenes and then come back up Las Flores. Short 20-mile ride with a lot of climbing, and it's gonna be an absolute blast. But I figured I'd come out early and catch some flying, which I just did over there. Going through over that Payuma sign, that was pretty cool. Let's go see what's out that way. You go do a little hiking. That water will eventually end up going through Ringe Dam. Now we climb, make sure I'm focused on me too. Dukes is up there, and we are going to turn left to go up Las Flores. One heck of a climb. Okay, Steve.
I've been using a different lens. I'm using an 18 to 50 so I can get actually some interesting photos too. So if I seem a little close, that's why. So you probably really see the snot. I'm gonna call it sweat. Nose sweat. People think, oh, riding a bike. You're just riding a bike. It's not easy. This is some grueling tough stuff sometimes. When I get these shots and I stop, I have to play catch up with people. They keep going. I stopped. There's my third stop sign at the top. That's not in the way. Now, this is what it looks like from the ground. And that was what it looked like from the air. And there's Martha over there. That way.
On a Sunday, very, very busy. If I've pulled my teeth, I'm sorry, I'm eating my rabbit food now that I'm done. And I'm gonna go grab my soda. I wanna say thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Mark, thank you for the ride. It was awesome. It was fun. Everyone have a wonderful day. See you out on the road. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe. It's down that way. I'll probably have another little thing up here by my head that shows one of my other videos or something like that. Watch something, please. Share it with somebody. Let me know what you liked. Let me know what you didn't. And subscribe. Share it. We'll see you. Thanks. Bye.